Hi, my name is David Henry. I'm a member here at Belmont United Methodist Church, and my favorite summer camp memory was Epworth by the Sea. It's a South Georgia Conference United Methodist Church camp where John Wesley got started. So I remember hanging out down there in the marshes, eating cafeteria food, and smelling the salt air while learning about God.